Okay, so before my concussion, I was just sad. I was depressed all the time, and I kept getting headaches, and I was just always dizzy and constantly in this slump that I could never do anything. But ever since I came to Cognitive FX, it's been so much fun here. The doctors have been really nice to me. It feels like you're at home, and they want to help you. I recommend this to anyone. I feel super great, and yeah, thank you guys.